Welcome. Here we are at January 8th, 2022. The year's flying by. glad you could make it. We're here for Sound Journey. Small crowd. We've got a lot of good friends who are over at Hawaii Spiritual Center doing a different Sound Journey ecstatic dance singing party thing. And so we're holding the music down on this side of the island. It's what we do. We're going to do an hour and 15 minute journey. If you've not done this before, grab a little bit of water. Speakers are awesome. Headphones are okay. Good speakers are awesome. We're going to move some sound waves with these devices, which if you've got good speakers and you're online, I mean, these people are going to get it. We'll do amazing things for moving energy in your body. Which means sometimes you'll twitch, maybe emotions will come up. Everything's good. It's all welcome. It's all yours. It's there to process or choose not to, or release or choose not to. It's all about choice. We'll go for, like I said, about an hour, a little more. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft. When it gets really soft, I'll be moving over to this sweet instrument. And there's somebody at the door. And then I'll play that for a few minutes, and then it'll get quiet for a couple of minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So in those quiet moments, I always invite you to just do a body sweep with your attention. Find out you could do that as we start a few minutes before we actually start making sound, or inviting the instruments to make sound. Do a body sweep and find out if there's any areas of tension that you might want to focus on, or you can pull together an intention for the journey with all of the energy that gets brought up during the journey. It can be a great time to empower intentions. I think that's enough. My queen will be joining us in a moment. We do three breaths together. And while we do those deep, full breaths, holding at the top, slowly releasing, I like to pull my na'au back towards my spine and really release all of the air that's in my lungs, hold for a count of two or three. We'll be growing roots down into Mama Gaia. That sets up beautiful energy channels for things I don't need to get released, things I might need to be gifted by the Mama. And it also serves in my quantum field to kind of connect us all in a field of evolution. So you can choose to do that or not. I make up, it doesn't matter if you're here at 8:19 on January 8th from a quantum perspective. We're all here all the time. All here all the time. I like it. Shall we? So thank you for joining us. We'll see you in an hour. You'll see us in an hour. That's my shirt.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Notice where it is. And let it guide you back into this time and space, this here and now. Reconvening body and mind. And allowing them to rejoice in the reunion. And as they become familiar with each other yet again, you may find that a little movement needs to happen just to reconnect those neural pathways and make sure they're still functioning. Recalibrate. As usual, after a sound journey, it's a good idea to stay a little extra hydrated. Even in a country where water is plentiful, I understand that a vast majority of us aren't hydrated enough, or to an optimal level. Having your cells properly hydrated leads to all kinds of benefits. Faster thinking, happier body, easier smile. Improved electrical flow. All good things. Mahalo for joining us. We'll be back next week, and long about Wednesday or so, I'll repost the remix on YouTube. Thank you. That was lovely.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye.